Let's move on, ladies and gentlemen. Let's listen to the beautiful. Let me use another big word. Lovely. Hey, I know what you're talking about. I know. Yeah. Just waiting for me to boo boo, but I'm not gonna boo boo today. The beautiful. Miss. The beautiful. The lovely. I like to do this, folks. It took 40 years before I get lights over. Finally got it here. But anyway, if anyone else want to have some microphone time, it goes at the rate of $20 per 30 seconds. There's a sign out there. Anyone else wants to speak on the microphone? I know how we get when we go to these things. Everybody wants to say something. But we have no problem with that because the money is for a good cause and a good man. So if you wish to come up here and join me on the microphone, it costs you $20 for 30 seconds. Rule. That is the rule. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ray Jones.
Sweet and they can be nothing more than you. Make a fool out of me. I wasn't supposed to, but like Lee has really worked hard to order this tribute to Dunham, and he has like set, and we're supposed to be in order. I was out of order, so y'all please forgive me. I'm always out of order.
No, you're off the order.
Huh?
You're off the order.
Okay. Kenny, you on your post? No. Huh? Did you see him?
No.
Okay. Do one more song, close out the set. Okay. You got it? Okay.
Everything must change.
Thank you.
School, a couple of years, get a degree in psychology, they become experts. They go out and make $1,000 on a TV show. 4 years of college, they're experts. I listen to Siskel and Ebert, the movie critics, everybody listens to what they have to say, and millions of people go to the movies based on what they have to say. They're the critics. Well, I went to school for 4 years, studied a little music, but I've listened to music for more than 30-some years. I think I'm eminently qualified. That's that little big word I was about to say. Eminently? Okay. Qualified to say what I'm about to say. Ladies and gentlemen, to my mind and to my listening ear, the gentleman that's about to enter the room, and this is indeed my opinion, I'm sure that most of you will share with it, is indeed a genius and a master of his craft.
Yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the man of the hour, Mr. Roosevelt Dahoud Wardell. All right. You have heard. say enough. But I can say it. I said it in one word. To me, the man is a true genius and master of his craft. And I hope you share my opinion with me. For another treat, let's listen to the genius over the PA system and how he motivated many others he doesn't even know about this tape. Crank it up, Al. This was taken at a retirement party. He didn't know anything about this. Listen to the ideas, the stories, and the people he motivated to play with him.
Thank you.
lead trumpeter, Mr. Tony Smith.
Thank you.
Smith, Mark Titus, Bev Dotson, and John Spence. Okay. Thanks a lot, man. Appreciate it. Now we're gonna move on. Move on. We appreciate it, Mark. Glad you could make it, buddy. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tom Ryan. Tom Ryan and Company.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. has that to say. Thank you.
Mr. Kenny Gates on piano.